yeah, I believe we got a 1075 here. I don't get the transmission, I don't know if they transmitted it yet, but we got heavy smoke pushing. Not heavy, but smoke pushing right now from the roof of one of these buildings. I'm not sure where the source is. I'm gonna go check it out. Looks like white smoke. I'll be back. I'm not sure if it's in the supermarket. The smoke is dissipating. They stretch the line here. Looks like they got some one line stretch in operation. Rescue 1 just got here. I'm gonna keep an eye on what's going on here. They transmitted the 1075. I'm gonna go to the scene. 40 got a line stretched. I'm gonna see if it's in the basement of the supermarket. Doesn't look like a lot of smoke, but it looks like they're working in there. They're bringing in a tower ladder. Here's the source of the line stretched. We're pushing it in. Okay, so here's what I know right now. They have one line stretch in operation. We still got smoke pushing from the roof up there. I'm sure it's traveling through some type of shaft. Sorry for all the confusion and excitement. I was completely caught off guard. This is not too far from where I live. It's called Fairway Supermarket. A very popular place. It looks like they they're setting up another tower ladder, or this tower ladder. In front of the building, there's this one going up here in the corner. I'll take a view from the other side of Broadway just to make sure that I can't see much, but see if there's anything visible. Here's Division 3 command post. He's going on the sidewalk side over there. I'll come back to that. I still see heavy smoke coming, maybe a little bit more, but it's not black in nature. It's dark, gray, or a little white. I'm just gonna go on here and pan up. They might get this tower ladder up to cut up there. They got darker smoke pushing now. It's light in nature, but it looks like Battalion 11 siren is stuck over there. Yo! Yo! There's the fast team. Alright. I'm not sure if they transmitted a second alarm on this. I don't see why yet, but they might have. There's multiple units coming in. Battalion Chief siren is stuck. I'm gonna try to get some units coming up the street. Responding against traffic over there. Smoke condition continues very light, as I stated before. We got water on the fire right now. That much I know. However, I don't know what the conditions are. I don't know what they're doing. There goes the tower ladder. Still smoke coming out the top there. a little bit heavier in nature, but to the basement of that building. They need a 54, they're bringing 54 in. Looks like they're gonna connect another line. This is getting a little bit serious here. Looks like they're charging another line. Plug it into the sprinkler. There's still a light condition of smoke coming up there. I don't pan up because there's not a whole hell of a lot to see up there. But yeah, they're still stretching. Let me go monitor over here. Yeah, there's smoke coming up there. I just can't see it. It's all over in the backside. There you go. Still white and gray in nature. I'm not sure if I heard correctly. It could be main body of fire knocked down, but I'm not sure. They discharged that line there, I'm not sure. Main body knocked down. I might have heard that, but I'm not gonna say for sure. The Sigma members coming in, the smoke coming out of over here now. Lights just went out. So I don't know if they cut the power off. The members are pouring into the building now. Up there's the smoke that I keep talking about. I don't know if they store garbage down in that basement, but sometimes they do in supermarkets. I used to work in one, so we used to store the garbage in the basement from all the boxes that we use in the daytime. And then we made those bales for them to pick it up. So I don't know if that's the area this might be in. We'll find out later, I guess. We might have gotten maybe an extra engine and an extra truck, but I'm not sure. I'll walk around, see what's what. They put up a ladder back there. I missed that. What ladder is that? Four truck. They put up a four truck. Ladder four on this side. Alright, so that's a 1075 for sure. I wasn't sure if they transmitted. I just heard the units going by. Then I looked out my window and I saw smoke. Oh, they put up two ladders over here, huh? They put on ladder 16. Italian 11 got the siren fixed over there. So they put up sticks over here. There's all the employees, I guess, of Fairway, and customers. 16 truck came in from the east side. Let me see if there's anything visible here. They got the power cut off to the whole supermarket. All the way through. Ultimately, I think that's what it's going to end up being. Probably a garbage fire in the bales down there. The smoke was never really black. It was light gray in nature. And so, that's what you saw on this video. Sorry, back here, leading everybody to the other side of the street during this fire. Everybody across. Fire seems to be out. They're probably going to be doing a little bit of overhauling in the basement down there. The same. Good observation that was made by I think Skylar is where's Lab 25? They must have been on the run. Trying to knock down some blocks and the hammering inside the back of this dumpster. You hear them smashing the wall.
Trabajan aquí. Sí. Estaba en el pez. No te llamas, no hablas.
hanging in there. I wish I could get a video of that, but. Engine 3 coming in with the high-rise unit 1 back there. I don't know if they go in. There's a building. I'm gonna close this up. It's now 25. They must have been busy somewhere. Go to the other side and
it sounds like a
check it out one more time, and then see what's what. Guys are back at the squad. Yeah, they're starting to pack up all over. As I said before, I'm gonna close this out. not supposed to relax today. But that didn't happen. I think they're going to put this up, I'm not sure.
But the minute we responded, I see you was ready here.
Yeah.
Was it on the street?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh, okay. Man, you fast, man.
I'll see you later. Yeah, they're packing up here. So they're doing some overhauling. A little bit of CO readings going on. You can't really see it through the camera, but they're spraying and overhauling back there. Way in the back of that hall. See you all on the other side. I might do some taking up units, I don't know. Okay guys, I had to come back and do a quick clip over here. Just to let you guys know, it was some kind of a little shop that Fairway had in the basement that went on fire. I don't know what they had, tools and whatnot. I don't know all of the details, but it wasn't so much of a garbage fire after all. And so I wanted to let you guys know that I got that information from one of my friends over there. But there was a good amount of fire in the beginning, and so they knocked it down quickly. Okay, 2 and 2, see you all on the other side, for sure. You got the FDNY ladder 128 coming in to act as ladder 25 while it's at the fire, what was special called. They were first through, but they weren't here. So ladder 128 is coming in acting 25. Tombstone territory.
Nice.
You got the big yellow school bus.
Yeah.